Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum. How are you all? I hope you all are doing great. So this is me, Dua Azim from The Educators for Class, and today is 4th of August, Wednesday. This video is for class 3 English. Okay. So in today's class, we will revise some tenses. What are tenses? Tenses means periods. There are three types of periods. Number one, present. Number two, past. And the third one is future. In present tense, we will discuss about the current verb. In past tense, the sentences are about the previous verb or previous action. And in future tense, about the predictions or future plans. So, in present tense, we will discuss the current verb, means the current time, the time we are passing right now. In the past tense, about the previous verb, the verb that is past or the time that has passed, about the previous verb. In future tense, we will discuss about the upcoming time, the upcoming days, or the works that we will do in the upcoming days. So, in present tense, we will use the first form of the verb. In past tense, we will use the second form of the verb. Form of the verb, there is a verb play. The first form of the verb play is play. Second form, played. We will add ed in the last. And in future tense, we will use the first form of verb with helping verb will or shall. Example, they will play. Here play is the first form of the verb, and we will use the helping verb will to present into show future tense. Okay, so you have already learned about the present and past tense. Here is a short review of it. Current verb, first form of verb, previous verb, second form of the verb. Our today's topic is future tense. In future tense, we will discuss some predictions or the future work to be happen in future. We will use the first form of the verb with helping verb, will and shall. So, in future tense, we will discuss about the actions that will happen in future. About the actions to be happening, performed in future, or about the predictions. About the plannings. So all these things we will discuss in the future tense. Form of verb. In future tense, we will use the first form of the verb. The verb, for example, go, play, sing, walk, these all are the first form of the verb. Next heading is the helping verb. In future tense, we use will and shall as a helping verb. For example, will go, will play. I am reviewing it again. In the future tense, we will talk about the actions to be performed in future, about the predictions, and about the future plannings. Form of the verb in future tense, we will always use the first form of the verb. Helping verb in future tense, we will use will and shall as a helping verb. Will is used with the second person and shall is used with the first person. For example, the person who spoke, I. Now, we understand with an example. I shall go to school. Class, in this sentence, I is a subject, shall is a helping verb, go is a verb and it's a future tense, so we use the first form of the verb. To is a preposition and school is an object. Another example, they will come to our house tomorrow. So in this sentence we will use the first form of the verb with the helping verb will. If they is the second person and I is the first person, so we will use shall and here we will use will. So in this sentence, they is a subject, will helping verb, come verb, preposition, our house is an object and tomorrow is an adverb of time. So basically helping verb told us about the time of the sentence. So helping verbs help us to find the tense of the sentence. For example, he is playing. In this sentence, is an helping verb which shows that the sentence is a present tense, because is we use is, am and are in present tense. Similarly, in this sentence, he was playing. Was is an helping verb and it's in past tense, because was and were are used in the past tense. In this sentence, he does not work on time. Does is an helping verb. With the help of this helping verb, we can recognize the sentence that the sentence is present tense. Now, he did not work on time. In this sentence, did is a helping verb, and with this we can recognize that the tense of the sentence is the past tense. Take out your TGT books, page number 25, read the question. Pick out the verb from the following sentences and name their tenses. Kamran kept the books on the table. In this sentence, the word kept is a verb and thus it's the second form of the verb, so it shows that it's a past tense. Next sentence, many animals rest during the day and hunt at night. In this sentence, rest and hunt, they both are the verb and they both are the first form of the verb, so it shows that the tense is present. Next sentence, the train will arrive in a few minutes. In this sentence, the verb is arrive and this helping verb shows us that it's a future tense, because will and shall are used in future tense, so the tense is future. I shall help you only if you work hard. In this sentence, help is a verb and again this helping verb shows us that it's a future tense. So complete this page like this. Now turn the page number 26, read the question. Rewrite each sentence changing the tense of the underlined verb to the tense mentioned in bracket after the sentence. Read the first one. The plane flew low over the city. Flew is the second form of the word fly, so it's a past tense. You have to change the form of the underlined verb into future. So in future, what the plane, first of all we will write the helping verb. Future, for future we'll use will. The first form of the word flew, fly, low over the city. Rewrite each sentence. Mishal sings beautifully. Sings, it's a first form of the verb, so it's a present tense. You have to change it into the past. So Mishal, second form of the word sings, sang beautifully. Everybody laughed at the joke. Laughed, it's a second form, so it's a past tense. You change it into the future. Everybody, helping verb will, first form laugh at the joke. So like this, complete all these sentences in your book. Okay, so copy maintenance. First of all, make the title page of the grammar, tenses. On the next page, maintain the page, draw a margin line, make the header, write down date, TGT, video lesson. Then, the things that I taught you on the board, write it in your copy as it is. There are three time periods, present, past, future, present, current work, past, previous work, and future, planning or prediction. First form of the verb are used in present tense, second form of the verb are used in past tense, and first form with the helping verb will and shall are used in the future tense. Now, on the next page, future tense. In future tense, we talk about prediction, planning, or action that will happen in coming days, months, years. Verb, first form of the verb are always used in future. Helping verb, will, and shall. Shall is used with the first person and will is used with the second person and third person. There are two examples. I shall go to school. Shall is used with I. Shall is a helping verb. Go is a verb. To is a preposition and school is an object. We will study tomorrow. We is a subject. Will is a helping verb. Study is a verb and tomorrow is an adverb of time. So do this work in your copy and also complete the book 2 pages. And that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video, and till then we will meet in our next class. Till then, Allah Hafiz.